Hi, I'm Patrick Long, coming to you from Road America, this weekend's ALMS and Rolex Series. I want to talk to you guys a little bit about fuel strategy and how that works and plays a big part of our race. So from inside of my office, the driver has a big part of what fuel strategy and how that all works in the race. Number one is our fuel mixture map. This is a button that we can set to four different positions, and that will decide how much fuel we're burning. It's the air fuel mixture. The second thing is the driver's right foot. The throttle pedal is ultimately how you can decide how much fuel you're burning. You don't really want to lift off the throttle when you're driving, so the way to do that is in the brake zones, lifting early, coasting, basically thinking about it as the old days of a carburetor. If the throttle pedal's open, then you're burning fuel. And finally, the most important element is the crew. Ultimately, getting a full fuel fill is number one on pit lane. Deciding when we're gonna come in and how much fuel we're gonna take can be the difference between winning and third place.